I will talk about a text effect that we can use among Premiere text effects. Let's think of the text effect like this. You draw a stripe over the video, you place the text on the strip, and you make the text transparent. So, the text on the strip shows the video in the background. Since our intention is to write text inside a rectangle, let's first draw a rectangle. Then we will write text on it. After that, we will take a few more steps and we will see the background in the text inside the rectangle. I select the rectangle from the toolbox on the left side and draw a rectangle like this and then immediately select the text tool and write our text in a suitable place. I'm going to write the text sonography. Let's do our editing right away. Let's make the edits here by selecting the move tool here. That is by selecting the selection tool. I click once on the rectangle I have drawn and we will make edits on this panel on the right side. If you don't see this panel, you will need to select Essential Graphics under Window. Select that you will also see this panel in this area. We have selected our box. You can change the color of the box here. These two buttons are important for us. It will average both horizontally and vertically. So I click them respectively and the box is centered both horizontally and vertically. Now I select the text. I will put the text on top of it. But right now, the color is white. Since it won't look white on white, and again from this panel, I click on the fill here once and color my text black. Now I can drag it over this. You can adjust the edits on the text here. You can choose the font here. I'm not going to go into this type of operation. I will center it again. I will center it horizontally and vertically. But there is a gap at the bottom of the text. So I'm going to do this centering a little bit more manually and I'm going to make the box in the background a little bit narrower than this text. I will also reduce its height. When we edit from the left or right, the rectangle in the back will also be centered. So we need to click on the align buttons here and make an adjustment. For example, right now I can't select the text. This has a layer system within itself. If I select the text that you see here, I will be able to select the text here. So far so good. After making our edits, let's come to the main part. After making the edits, you will see the mask with text option in the Essentials panel. However, this option is a feature that comes with the 2020 version of Premiere. If you are using a version before the 2020 version, a previous version of Premiere, you will not see this feature here. You will need to update your Premiere version to 2020 to see the feature. I click once on mask with text and when I click on this, a mask will be created between the background and the text. But we don't want that. We want the opposite. So we want the white areas to be the areas in the box. We want our text to change as the image behind. For this, we need to invert. So we need to change the selection. When you click on this, an option like this will open below. This option is the option that does what I just said, invert. And when I click on that, I get exactly what I want. The box in the background appears. The white color appears and the text in the background shows us the image in the background even more. So we have a transparent text here. You can change the white color here later if you want. To change the white color, we need to change the color of the box. So if you select the box from the layers here and change the fill value here to another color, the background color will also change. For example, I'm changing it to black. And as you can see, the color black has changed. If you wish, you can also change the position of this. By pressing the Ctrl key, I select both layers and I can move them anywhere on the scene. So you can make prominent text effects. Of course, the black color is a bit more loose on this image. That's why we should be choosing the white color here. So the transparent sonography text will stand out even more. And that's it for this Premiere tutorial. If you learned some cool new stuff from today's video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.